as a police officer. We handle all the typical functions that you're familiar with.
Any type of variety of calls that anybody would call 911 for, anything from emergency medical, fires, police-related incidents.
If we needed a bird's eye view, we'd have to call Houston Police Department to try and get their helicopter out, but sometimes they're busy. So what we realize is we could have been more effective, more efficient if we had a drone program. When you're on the ground, all you can see is straight forward. Sometimes there's trees, sometimes there's high grass, sometimes there's a building, but if you get a bird's eye view, you can see around all of that. It allows you to be more efficient and if you need to bring in more resources or if you have enough resources. If we are first on scene, time is very important. If we had a missing person, we can put a drone in the air, like the Matrice, and get it moving. Then at that point, we will start breaking the search areas that we think that person is in, whether that is provided by a directional from one of our canine units.
The canine works well with us because they can give us that direction of travel. The drone is a great resource. You can cover a lot of ground, you can check a lot of areas, and then we can scout way out in advance on the speed at which we can check areas. And then the canine can course correct us, so together we're an effective team. There's nothing that beats having a thermal camera to see everything that you can't see in the darkness.
So the point of interest would be great for us because we can get the GPS point. We can say that this is the point of interest that we have. We can send that out to all everybody else so that they know they need to go there. But that could be huge to be more effective and more efficient in trying to get people to where people need to be picked up.
As we expose the different officers here to what we can do, they all come around the idea that this is going to make everybody a little bit safer.
And so having that bird's eye view or having a spotlight, having a thermal, all adds to the ability to have a safe scene, to provide ground assets with more information. The more information we have, the better decisions we can make.